For close to 3 weeks now, farmers from across the country have been protesting at Delhi's borders, Singhu, Tikri, Chilla and Ghazipur, connecting Delhi to Ambala, Hisar, Noida and Ghaziabad respectively.